臨近聖誕節，金州勇士球員 Jonathan Kuminga 去到三藩市一間高中派禮物。他話喺籃球場外，球員都係普通人，好高興可以通過自己嘅職業去回饋社會。武浩然報導。
金州勇士的 Jonathan Kuminga 昨日去到三藩市 Portola 區的 Burton 高中，入場一刻換來全場歡迎。一眾學生之後蜂擁而上，就算是這樣 Kuminga 都有求必應，派禮物、簽名、影相，甚至有人將隊友 Draymond Green 的23號波衫交到 Kuminga 手上。一個比 Kuminga 簽了兩件波衫的學生感到難以置信。
I love playing basketball. I'm on the varsity team. Uh-huh. And I think it's just like really cool that we get to come to this event. Oh yeah, I love watching Jonathan Kuminga play on the basketball court. I can't believe he's here right now. It's pretty crazy.
呢位年僅21歲的勇士前鋒話：雖然自己是個職業球員，但自己都是一個人，認為能夠回歸社區意義重大。
Regardless of what we do on the court, at the end of the day, we live a regular life once we leave the court. And obviously, we use that chance that we all got, like being a professional athlete, and just come out here and just give it to the kids.
對於仲讀緊書嘅學生，佢就有呢番説話俾佢哋。
Focusing on your dream and your goal，staying in school for sure，and just working hard。
26台記者毛浩然報導。